service. Come on.
Go over there on your left. Guys.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Joel, over here. On your shoe. We'll cut through this building. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I have my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Yeah.
Tess. Tess? Shit. Tess? Shit.
Yeah.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building. Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Now, there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. You, take out the door. You. Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess. should be here soon. Joel!
I got this.
Go check down the hall. You. Search down there.
Stay with me, come on.